Hello, and welcome to this video about the solar system. The solar system is a collection of objects that orbit around the sun. These objects include planets, moons, asteroids, comets, and other bodies. The sun is the largest and most massive object in the solar system, and it is the source of light and heat for all the planets and other objects that orbit around it. The planets in our solar system are divided into two main categories, the inner planets and the outer planets. The inner planets, which include Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, are smaller and made mostly of rock and metal. The outer planets, which include Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, are larger and made mostly of gas and ice. In addition to the planets, there are many other objects in the solar system. The most well-known of these are the moons, which are bodies that orbit around planets. For example, Earth has one moon, and Jupiter has many moons, including the four largest ones, known as the Galilean moons. Asteroids are another type of objects in the solar system. An asteroid is a small, rocky body that orbits the sun. Many asteroids can be found in a region of space called the asteroid belt, which lies between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Comets are also found in the solar system. These are small, icy bodies that can produce beautiful tails of gas and dust when they get close to the sun. Mercury is the smallest and innermost planet in the solar system. It is named after the Roman god Mercury, the messenger of the gods. It is a terrestrial planet, meaning that it is a rocky planet like Earth. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun and completes an orbit around it every 88 Earth days. Because it is so close to the sun, it experiences extreme temperature fluctuations, with surface temperatures ranging from minus 173 to 427 degrees Celsius. Mercury is a very dense planet with a large metallic core and a thin rocky mantle. It is also heavily cratered with many impact craters on its surface. These craters were formed by collisions with other objects in space, such as asteroids and comets. Despite its proximity to the sun, Mercury is not the hottest planet in the solar system. This distinction belongs to Venus, which has a thick atmosphere that traps heat and raises its surface temperatures. Venus is the second planet from the sun in the solar system. It is sometimes referred to as the Earth's sister planet due to their similar size and mass. Venus is known for its extreme surface conditions, with temperatures hot enough to melt lead and an atmosphere made up mostly of carbon dioxide and sulfuric acid. Despite its inhospitable conditions, Venus has long been of interest to scientists due to its similarity to Earth in many ways. It is also one of the brightest objects in the sky, often visible to the naked eye. Mars is the fourth planet from the sun and the second smallest planet in the solar system. It is often referred to as the red planet because of its reddish appearance caused by iron oxide on its surface. Mars is a terrestrial planet, meaning it is a rocky planet like Earth. It has a thin atmosphere made mostly of carbon dioxide, and it has surface features similar to Earth, such as valleys, deserts, and polar ice caps. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the sun and the largest planet in the solar system. It is a gas giant with a mass about 1,000th that of the sun, but 2.5 times that of all the other planets in the solar system combined. Jupiter is primarily composed of hydrogen and helium. It is the oldest planet in the solar system and is thought to have formed shortly after the birth of the sun. It is named after the Roman god Jupiter, who was the king of the gods in Roman mythology. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun and the second largest planet in the solar system, after Jupiter, It is a gas giant with an average radius about 9 times that of Earth. The most notable feature of Saturn is its stunning system of rings, which is made up of countless small particles of ice and rock. These rings are not solid, but rather are composed of countless individual particles that orbit the planet. Uranus is the 7th planet from the Sun and is the 3rd largest planet in the solar system. It is a gas giant, which means it is made up mostly of gas and has no solid surface. Uranus has a pale blue-green color, which is caused by the methane gas that makes up its atmosphere. The planet was discovered in 1781 by William Herschel, who named it after the ancient Greek god of the sky, Uranus. Neptune is the 8th and farthest known planet from the Sun in our solar system. Neptune is known for its exceptionally blue color, which is caused by the methane in its atmosphere. Like the other gas giants in our solar system, Neptune is a massive ball of gas with a small solid core at its center. It has a relatively thin set of rings and 13 known moons.